Hello, my name's Stuart Page and I'm a safety advisor with BBC Safety. This weekend is a big weekend for me. It's the Radio 1 Hackney Weekend. This is a major event for Radio 1. It's three times the size that they've done before. The day today has started with some last minute checks. We were looking at the tents. There are three main tents here and the wind's had a major effect in trying to pull out tent pegs.
That's not brilliant.
Too sharp. Needs a cover put on it. If I'm a member of the public, if I hit that, the risk is I'll cut myself. It should have foam cover on it. We've had a hoist come in, which has got the camera on it, which provides the aerial shot above the main stage. We've checked all that over to make sure that's been sighted properly and that the driver is competent to do the job. Are you in radio contact?
We are in radio contact.
Yeah. Is it a separate radio or are you actually running through the production?
Well, today we're running through production. He has the option of coming to me as well.
Right, good. Oh, excellent. Good. That's fine. This is a lot bigger than a lot of events I'd be working on, so consequently there's a lot of pressure on us. We're very, very last minute. I'm standing here, I've got two radios on, so production can get hold of us at any time. Because it could be, you know, just a quick query over the radio, or it could be, can you come and have a look at this? Which might mean walking a fair way to get there, especially as we're on quite a large site here. One of the most frustrating things about the job is when people contact us when either things have gone wrong or they've suddenly got stuck. Which means we're always playing catch-up and trying to find out what the original idea was.
Can I get it shifted? It's right on the ring main?
Yeah, yeah. Of course I can. I wonder if it jumps. Yep, I'll get it done. Yeah, no problem. The telescopic crane is sitting on top of a ring main. Obviously the event management want to get it moved as soon as they can. The danger is that the weight of the telescopic will just sink and crush it. And then you'll have major problems because it will start cutting the power off all over the site. The most enjoyable thing about this job is the amount of different people that I meet, the different areas of the BBC I get involved in. There's such a variation of what you do. And, you know, day to day, it can be, you know, a day in the office doing admin. The next day, I'm out and about and thoroughly enjoy myself, as well as working hard as well.